It began in 1908 as St. Agnes School, and it was used to educate domestic workers. And later in 1911, St. Peter's was added for young black men. And then unfortunately in 1956, the school closed down because of apartheid pressures, and it later reopened in 1998 as St. Martin's School.
I feel that the reason why St. Martin's is different from other schools is because it is not just a place where you receive an education, it is a place where we learn more about ourselves and also how to develop our various strengths.
For me, the best part of studying at St. Martin's is the small classes that you're in create a very much like a family environment, and it makes learning that much more enjoyable. Well, in the future, I see St. Martin's continuing from where it is now. Our headmaster is leaving at the end of this year, but we hope that the new headmaster will do just as great of a job.
I believe that St. Martin's next 5 years will still be able to produce the high level of education that it has been up until this point. Honestly, St. Martin's does offer a very high level of education in my opinion, considering I've been there 13 years.
St. Martin's school is different because it's such a small school, and so you're allowed extra attention and extra help if you need it in the class, and they definitely put the children before the marks that they get.